the pike, give me the pike, give me the pike. Ugh, got it.
Alright, I gotta be careful though. Be right back. AFK, everybody. And of course, welcome to the League stream of TFT. I'm getting. I should have just went with what they gave me last time.
Yeah.
Yeah, because they gave me two Graves. Now it's two Yordles, Tristanas, and then two Fioras.
Here comes the boom.
Here comes the boom. Actually, I should go this other way. Go the way of the, way of the freaking Noble. Noble Ranger, I think it is Noble Ranger and a Noble Blaster. Beating the items out of these guys.
I got one.
Oh, it's a 6-second cool, 10-second cooldown.
I wish it was a little easier to see what the items like build into. I feel like I have to exit if I want to see it. Let's see, I have a lot of gold on the bench. Is this enough? Should I sell all of this? I don't know how much each of these are worth. I'm either at like 9 or 10.
I don't know, but I think I'm being forced to go nobles. I probably shouldn't win noble though, so you're...
If I win this, I'll sell everything. I'm not winning this. Put up a lot better fight than I thought they would. Oh, come on, get off the last hit. Oh. There's no reason to lose that.
They're just spamming the veins.
Dark should fear me.
Yeah, I got two on my screen.
Okay, I'm thinking I should ditch my plan. Just go nobles.
I'm almost ready to ditch mine. And nobles is strong, so, you know.
Yeah, I'm gonna ditch it because it's health for attack, so when Vayne's attacking, she'll just get health every time, like a free lifesteal. Plus, who's the best guy in the game? Do you know?
I've seen the tier ranks, but I really like Pike, so...
No, dude. The best guy... The best guy fights for Demacia. Let me tell you that right now.
Yeah, Garen is pretty good, but you know.
See, I don't even have to tell you who it is. You already know. All right, let's get this Kha'Zix out here just because he's pretty cool looking. Get you an item here. Gensuits. What is this? All right, I got Gensuits on my main. Wait, Thane is a noble, but she's not gaining life.
I don't know what noble buff does.
35 life per attack. Maybe it's too OP if she has it. She just doesn't die. What do I want? Are there any nobles out there? I don't think so.
I think items are the important thing.
We'll go for a spatula when we touch it. Ah! Alright, give me that.
Need my pike, homie.
Oh, there's a Zed right there, but I just sold him a Zed. Anyways. I need this BF sword.
I would have gone for a tier, but he already took the tier, so.
I'm gonna get my bang this BF sword. Bang's gonna be so good. Where's the tea at? I caught it midair. I was floating over. Pretty dope looking. We got Playmaster or Ranger or something.
Oh, did I? I think I was 4 or 5, fuck.
Oh, my two veins are stacking that, If you have two veins, they put stacks, you know, they both
right,
put
right,
stacks.
Right. On there, right.
Oh, I'm one vein away from a freaking level 3.
Oh snap, going in.
Kind of want to just roll it while I'm low level, because if it's out there, I can get it. A Demon Blade Master, Aatrox. Oh, should I go Elementalist? Oh shit, reshuffle your guys.
Yeah, just did it.
Oh, you didn't say nothing? You're a hater.
Literally, as you said, oh shit is what I remember.
Oh, I'm gonna probably lose. My guys are... Oh, great. Yeah, we are in trouble.
Oh god, they're splitting damage.
Yeah.
All right, cool. I win this still, but... Man.
Yeah, same.
precision and grace. Precision and grace.
I got no real synergy going. He's got knights. What the fuck are these rolls? This is terrible.
Yeah, I see a ton of cottons. Oh my goodness. Is that level 3 Kha'Zix? Level 2. Oh, level 2. Oh my gosh, I've been skipping so many Kha'Zix. Yeah, I'm like, I've seen a ton. I got one in play, like.
Same. You know what? Now that you mentioned, I'm not going for Kha'Zix, but there's another one that's been popping up a lot that I think I just need to switch to because it's getting kind of late in the game. And I don't have anything going for me.
Alright, eked out another victory. Not very strong. I should get my combi. I'm in like in the 20s. I'm going up to 40, 50. I'm messing around. Probably not going up before going up in the economy. Got him! That's definitely gonna help me get my economy up. He's got a huge power spike.
One thing would help me out a lot. One pike would help me out a lot, a lot.
Ooh, a ranger?
Oh my god, the bomb. Oh my god, come on guys, where is that? I might have to roll it down for my shit.
How much money you got?
Not much. 33.
That's more than me, I got 24.
Oh, it's carousel next. Oh, this hurts. I'm gonna have to get what I need and then.
Ooh, there's a spatula. There's no nobles out there, right? What is that guy?
Oh, I needed the tier. Fuck, I left the tier up there. Holy fuck. That was dumb.
Should I get this fat sheet?
I went for the quick item versus the item I really needed.
I'll try the spatula. Because if I can get it on Vayne, I can get the... Let's see. Yomu's Ghostblade, where is also an assassin. Okay, so Vayne just turned into a ranger assassin. With the Yomu's. Okay. So now I just need one more assassin, and I'm looking at a pike right there. Now I can get that Vayne and assassin buff. Oh boy. Oh, you don't want to see Vayne with an assassin buff. Because I think that gives her crit. She's got ranger and I can give her ranger and assassin. Okay. Okay, I think that's what we're going to do. Ah, okay, Van Webb. Taking me down, Van Webb. I see you. I see you. Alright, so I need rangers and assassins here. So is Ronnie a Glacial Knight? It's a 40. There's Garen. The third one is a Zed, I guess. Pull the brand out. Let's go ahead and get that. Let's buy a level up. Put the assassin in. Okay, so I got an assassin main now.
Come on, where is my last one?
Dude, this Vayne's hitting for 500, bro.
Whew. That's a lot of damage.
Popping them, bro. I got her up to assassin. I got assassin, nobles, and rangers right now, the buffs. And Vayne is getting all of it. Imperial Blade Master.
Let's do this.
Hey, got a Spatchy. I got another Spatchy. Okay, so I should put it on somebody first, huh? Do you have the sheet there to see what it does?
Nope.
If I can make her another thing like a knight. Yeah, let's see. Put it on her. A frozen mallet. The wear is also glacial. I can make her glacial with that. The rod. I can make her a sorcerer with the rod. So as a knight, I'd probably need like armor, huh? To make her a knight. Ooh. Sejuani. Crap, she was on the screen, the Sejuani. Ugh. Feels bad. Feels so bad.
Finally.
Get rid of the pike. Glacial. Oh wait, I have a pike in the game, why would I get rid of it? Finally got Garen to level 2. Yikes, took forever. Bunch of Yordles and Sorcerers.
Oh, fucking Leona's stun.
A ninja assassin? Dude, fucking Triss. There's another Tristanas and ninjas up. I guess the guy who had him must have died.
I was forged by winter.
I need to get my Sej out there. Okay, I get the Sejuani, and then I'll give Vayne the buff. That's extra health and glacial, I guess. Ooh! Oh man, my Vayne. Popping off. Barely holding it down to like the last auto. Let's see. Ooh, that Karthus. Varus is looking pretty nice.
I should have picked up Karthus, honestly. Like, he fits my build. Karthus or MF. But I really want to finish this. I'm, like, really close to finishing a Mord.
Actually, I need... Oh, Kha'Zix. Hell yeah, nobody wants that fucking purple Kha'Zix. Hell yeah, give me the Kha'Zix.
This was stupid. I regret this now.
I was gonna get the spatula. Okay. Oh shit, but it's gonna go on Kha'Zix. I have to sell that to get the item. Ah, that was dumb.
For Demacia.
Precision and oh shit, I rolled when I shouldn't have. Holy fuck, that was dumb.
Oh, the Vayne now has a 20% chance to stun. I just made her glacial.
Nice.
Oh man, this game is this game, bro.
Do this.
One of my items just disappeared. I was trying some shit out. Oh, there it is.
Oh, that was you. Another close one, Chaos. Another close one.
None can hide.
Though many try.
Ooh, a Glacial Ranger. Also known as Ash. Oh, why am I rolling?
I'm not getting anything I need.
Alright, so I need one Fiora and one Kha'Zix. And I am looking good here.
Oh no. Am I dead? I'm dead.
Ouch.
So close to getting everything.
Oh, I just took damage. One Fiora, one Kha'Zix. Sejuani. How are they gonna get this Draven?
I was forged by winter.
Okay, there it is, the Kha'Zix that we needed. Let's give him the buffs. I think I want to go for a level up here. Actually, no, we want this Fiora. Ooh, two Aurelian Souls. I don't have any sorcerers. Ranger of the Paris. Oh, we're getting smacked out here. What goddess? Must have been the setup. Are you still there?
Do this.
Death will be their reward.
Run them down!
Thank you.
Let's do this.
No cure for fools. No cure for fools.